4:40 left, Funk.
Story on it, man. I was just telling these guys how I developed that choke. I was a little boy and I'd get in a lot of fights on the playground. The bigger kids would get me in a headlock. So anytime they get me in a headlock, I just throw my arm over their face or their neck and I could kind of deflect that headlock. And then years later, you know, I'm like 15, 16, I start doing jiu-jitsu, and anytime someone's arm would come up near my head, I would do that. And at first it started out, it's kind of like a sweep. I would just get guys off me with it. And then like, I started figuring out like, wait a second, I can wrap my other arm around and it's just an arm in Ezekiel. And I started tapping guys with it. And now years later, I'm still doing it to this day at a higher level. So yeah, funny little backstory of that. It was awesome, man. Yeah, it's a really well-ran organization, and I'm just happy I was able to be a part of it.